This is Friedrich Christian Delius. He was a novelist known as F.C. Delius. He lived between 1943 and 2022. Four of his novels were translated into English, including Portrait of the Mother as a Young Woman,